You're getting close to where I died.
Losing a child is unbearable. Following me.
Get away from the gate!
I need help. I'm being followed.
Go away, now! I'll shoot!
Well, he's pleasant. Thanks for nothing. Hopefully I can get in around the back. Locked. There must be something that I can use around here. is still around.
You! Help me out of here!
Who are you? Get down. There's plenty of light around.
I'm Jeff. I'm in charge here. I can't go down while that monster is down there.
Well, what do you want me to do? I need to turn this spotlight and point it at the path.
I'm not getting down! Don't touch that light!
Then get down here. It's safe.
No, don't do that! You can't leave me in the dark!
He refused to help anyone who came here. Shot at them to scare them away. Shot at you. Tried to kill you. Now he begs you not to touch the light. You could try to find an alternative, but I always say, a man's character is his fate.
This part of the fence doesn't look very solid. He may be an asshole, but he doesn't deserve to die.
This is where I die, every night. You need to stop my mother and end this. I won't be able to help you anymore. Good luck, Edward.
So this is where it started. What did her mother do to make these events repeat?